I have always spoken about reasons to get a Yorkie, and that's cause they are wonderful companions. But with that comes certain responsibility, and it's important to make sure you can fulfill them. Which is why I present to you, don't get a Yorkie if... Number 1. You leave them alone for long. Yorkies can't tolerate being alone, and if they are left alone for long periods, they can develop social anxiety. So if you're working long hours and there is no one else to take care of them, you should reconsider. The maximum time a Yorkie can be left alone as a puppy is 2 to 3 hours and as an adult 4 to 6 hours. Number 2. Minimum grooming. Yorkies don't have much grooming requirements, but the little they do have is essential. For instance, Yorkies need to be combed daily and occasionally get a haircut. At a point of time, I was being lazy and skipped combing his hair for a week, which led to his hair getting slightly tangled up, and when I eventually had to untangle it, it had hurted him quite a bit. So you gotta make sure you can dedicate little time daily for their grooming requirements. 3. Having young kids. Yorkies are so tiny and they have very delicate bones. In spite of me being an adult, I get really scared and be really cautious when moving around, so I don't accidentally hurt him. But kids can be careless and rough while playing with a dog. Although there are exceptions, but in general, it's not a good idea to have a Yorkie when there are young kids around. Number 4. Potty training takes a little longer. My Yorkie took about 2 to 3 months to be potty trained. It's probably cause my training wasn't that good, but I was worried, so I went on the internet and inquired with few other Yorkie owners, and I found out many of them did face the same problem. Yorkies in general take longer to be potty trained compared to many other breeds, so you gotta be prepared to go through the initial period of getting them potty trained. It can be a struggle, but if done right, it can be very rewarding. Number 5. Playtime. Yorkies are social and love to interact and meet with people. But that's not always possible, especially now during quarantine. So you gotta make sure you spend a good portion of time playing with them. If left alone, they get bored very easily, so give them all the playtime you can. They definitely deserve it. Hope you found this video useful. Wolfgang here, and I have some really exciting news coming up, which I would be announcing in my next video. So until then, hit that subscribe button and stay tuned.